reach the airport in Budapest with public transport is a little bit difficult because if you go by coach or bus, you have to change minimum one time, sometimes even two times. So it's a little bit difficult to get there. Taxis are with €20 middle price, but you have to be careful. There are a lot of taxi hunters there, which you easily change your double price. An easy and convenient way to go to the airport or go from the airport to city center to your hotel is airport shuttle dot Hungaria. These are minibuses or mini taxis with up to 9 seats. Usually, and they build car sharing groups going into the city center. Worst case scenario is that you have to go first to deliver one or two other couples before you reach your hotel, or on the way to the airport to collect one or two other couples. But therefore, the prices are more or less unbeatable. If you go alone, they charge you for one person for a return trip 5,500 forints, which is approximately €18 for both ways, meaning €9 one way. If you are two persons, they charge you 8,790 forint, which is about €28 for the return trip, which means it's an unbeatable price of only €7 per person per way. The booking procedure is very simple. At the top on the right, you will find a box where you can enter your details when you arrive, to which hotel you like to go, how many persons, and you just book online and get immediately your confirmation.